Good evening. I'm Michael Ibrahim, and I'm pleased to welcome you to tonight's concert as part of the West Virginia University School of Music Concert Series. It's a true gift to be able to share with you the creative work, a result of the preparation and talents of those in the School of Music this evening. Before we start tonight's concert, you should know that while most of the spoken parts of this video have been pre-recorded, the music you are hearing, unless otherwise stated, is happening live, with our students being in the hall right now. Each concert relies on the work of many, both those on the stage and off the stage. And I'd like to thank the incredible faculty and staff that helped make tonight's concert possible. For those of you who are financial supporters of the school and college, thank you so much for your support and for making what we do possible. And of course, thank you all for joining us tonight. Please feel free to drop a hello in the live chat and enjoy tonight's program.
Hello and welcome. My name is Jared Sims. I'm the Director of Jazz Studies here at West Virginia University. I'm really excited about this concert, and I'm excited for you to hear it. I'm really, really proud of the collaborative and the artistic process that the students contributed throughout the semester. The students not only prepared this final recording, but they invested greatly in the process of practicing, preparing, and rehearsing. I especially want to thank the professors that contribute greatly to the jazz area. They include Lisa Blyle, Paul Thompson, Brian Wolf, John Bagnato, Jeff Siegfried, Robert Sears, and Hakeem Bolal. Again, Josh Wagger put in amazing work to put these videos together. You're going to see various university ensembles, but you'll also see the 2021 Mountaineer Honor Jazz Band. This is an ensemble that consists of all-star high school players who auditioned. One of the unique parts of this concert is the inclusion of the WVU Brazilian and African Ensembles. I want to thank Michael Vercelli, who's the Director of World Music at West Virginia University, for working with me to include these ensembles. It's a really great example of how we've been able to turn our challenging circumstances into new and exciting opportunities. We have a really young group of students this semester, so there are only two people who are graduating. Dahlin Halkias and Owen Boachie have been really important people in the jazz and the arts community at our school, and we really look forward to watching as they enter the next chapters of their careers. Thank you for your support. Please enjoy the show.
Gonna snub the moon above, seal all my windows up with tin. Show the love bug can't get in. I'm gonna park my romance right along the curb. Hang a sign up on my heart, please don't disturb. And if I never fall in love again, that's soon enough for me. I'm gonna lock my heart in. Thank you. tricks you play on me. Gonna turn my back on love. Gonna snub the moon above. Seal all my windows up with tin. So the love bug can't get in. I'm gonna put my romance right along the curve. Hang a sign on my heart, don't you dare disturb. And if I never ever fall in love again, that's soon enough for me. I'm gonna lock my heart. I'm gonna lock my heart. Love is like a never-ending melody. Always have compared it to a symphony. A symphony conducted by the lighting of the moon. But our song of love is slightly out of tune. Once your kisses raised me to a fever pitch. Now the orchestration doesn't seem so rich. It seems to me you've changed the tune we used to sing. But like the bossa nova, love should swing. We used to harmonize two souls in perfect time. Now the song is different and the words don't even rhyme. Cause you forgot the melody our hearts would always croon. What good's a heart that's slightly out of tune? Tune your heart to mine the way it used to be. Join with me in harmony and sing a song of loving. We've got to get in tune again before too long. There'll be no Desafinado when your heart belongs to me completely. And we won't be slightly out of tune, you'll sing along with me. There'll be no Desafinado when your heart belongs to me completely. And we won't be slightly out of tune, you'll sing along with me. You'll sing along with me. Sing along.
We'll be right back. Sometimes I wonder if I spend the lonely night dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was kiss and inspiration. But that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of this song. Besides the garden wall, when stars are bright, nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew, though I dream in vain. In my heart it will remain, my stardust melody, a memory love's refrain. Thank you. garden wall when stars are bright. You are in my arms, a nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Even though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain my stardust melody, a memory of love's refrain. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. If you miss the A train, you'll find yourself on Sugar Hill in Harlem. Hurry, get on now, it's coming. Listen to those rails of thrum. Sugar Hill in Harlem. Rails of Thrones.